getting back to what people do for a living, can I ask you a question that might embarrass you just a little? What special qualifications do you feel that you have for a job that allows you to sit around all day and chat with the boss? I've heard about your job. Maybe answer a few personal letters for him and accompany him to parties? And spend half your working day reading a book while two typists who get less money than you do all the work?
That reminds me, I forgot my book.
She always carries that book.
I'll tell you what special qualifications you have. You're pretty. That's what special qualifications you have. And that old Lex loves to have you around to look at and lean on when he gets drunk. Like he did last night. And who knows what else. That's what special qualifications you have.